referee, Mike Ashurst. Umpire, Mark Henson. Linesman, Joe House. Line judge, Donnie McLean. And back judge, Daryl Wilson. Curtis Gregg. Right in, number 45, Todd Center. At left end, number 30, Mikey Baldwin. At tailback, number 25, Kevin Fleming. At fullback, number 33, Jamie Hall. Playing the wingback, number 40, Jeremy Gross. And at quarterback, number 10, John Hall. Fleming-Neon High School, David Jones, wants to welcome each and every one of you to the final regular season game at Fleming-Neon. Keep it reading. Ken Thompson, we thank you. Field. Fleming against Fleming-Neon. Off the carry for Fleming-Neon, if I... Chris Dry off the carry for the Pirates. Fleming making the stop for the Cavaliers. Fleming on the carry. Walker and Dameron making the stop for the Cavaliers. Pirates, first down. Kevin Fleming on the Pirates, touchdown. Stop for the Pirates. recovery. Fleming-Neon, first down.
Incomplete.
Ellis on the carry. And flags on the play. Eversole and Anderson on the stop. Making the stop for the Cavaliers. For the Pirates. Eversole making the stop for game. side, Stanley making the stop for the Cavaliers. Fleming-Neon first down. Congratulations, Fleming-Neon fourth graders. Carry. down November the 1st, you were there. Hall on the carry. Stopped by Hall and assisted by Hall. For the Cavaliers. playoffs this season. Boosters over the past couple of years and the boosters, we want to say thanks to John Bestola, our trainer. In your program, number 85, Robert Cobble, number 22, Scotty Cobble, number 86, Roger Collier. Bigger on the carry. Again, a 7 on the play. By Jamie Hall and others. Pass is to number Stanley, incomplete. Reception, tackle made by Todd Kinser. Here. Stacy Wright, report to the Neon Fire Department, please. Yeah! attempt no good. Fleming-Neon. on the carry. Stop by on high school football booster. Parents, we need your help tonight. Booster parents, ball player parents, we need your help. On the Fleming Hall, Fleming-Neon Tires. Right, and Anderson on the seat plane, but we will have home field advantage in the opening round. state playoffs in Class A. Let's get all the sports fans out right here at Fleming-Neon for opening round of the state playoffs. And the Pirates have home field advantage right here at Fleming-Neon. Fleming-Neon, the second place team in the district. I'm gonna go to the top of 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 the